Friends, as I said, it is an overview. So in this lesson, what we are studying, in this part, we are just studying about the optimization technique and new management tools. As it is an overview part, so let's discuss about the content. In this lesson, the first part is methods of expressing economic relationship. Next, we discuss about the total, average and managerial relationship. The next is optimization analysis, followed by the constraint optimization, and followed by the three different parts. Basically, they are interrelated. The first is new management tools of optimization, other management tools of optimization, and the last is new management tools and functional relationships of them. So functional specialization of them. So this content is very important. So let's say the targeted audience, mean the student who got benefited by this. The lesson, as I said, is very useful for the students who are studying or they're preparing for UPSC civil service examination or for the UGC NET economics as a subject. And apart from that, the students who are studying economics or management in their academics as well. So these are the targeted audience. Let's say something about the course outcome, mean what you have learned after completing this course. So in this course, we are studying the basic of techniques of optimization and the way to express economic relationship. Apart from that, we need to understand that how to examine the process of unconstrained optimization. And at the end, we also had a discussion that includes the new management tools which are revolutionized on the way. In addition to that, we got to know that by which method firms are to be managed, meaning the firms managed by the way of these new management tools, in what way. So it is all about the overview. As thank you so much for watching this. Have a great day. Bye bye and take care.